Camille Armand is so strong. He's so good. He's got 4 seasons on the Freeride World Tour under his belt. Wildcard are back on this year, and for good reason. If we see Camille Armand stomp a run, it's going to be in contention for a win.
2, 1, trophy.
It's a big one, and manual effort.
Camille Armand wheeling over that last rock off the backflip that he stomped perfectly. That was a hardest throw moment. Neither of us can even figure out a word to say. Wow.
3 top 10.
Camille Armand definitely putting a stamp on this run. Oh, this snowboard men's field is starting to heat up. Camille wanted nothing to do with it, but no, your head down the backflip. Signature.
I love the way this guy snowboards. So aggressive, so Chamonix style. It's kind of something like Chamonix snowboard thing. No backflip. Able to adapt to different venues, different scenarios. Really solid and strong before. Greatness of freestyle.
This man, Camille Armand, kicking things off. He had a storming year last year. Just not quite able to hold it. You saw it with Scorpion, and he's just trying to catch the heel side edge.
Ah, la tête, t'es classé.
Ah ouais, bah oui, j'étais en train de t'aider, si je me faisais.